Alright, this is called Last Requests. Now, the suggestion here is from Celtic Mudkip, who says to me, I sent this a while ago, but I figured I'd try again. I'd be uber happy if you played this. It's called Last Request. It's unlike anything you'll ever play. I have to be honest with you. I think I've tried this before, and I think it went into my I'm not going to bother playing this game folder. Possibly. I don't know. Because it seems very familiar to me. And I know we haven't actually uploaded it before, so that's probably what happened. But, since you sent it again, and I don't encourage repeat suggestions, those usually don't work, but what the hell, we'll give it a go. It's by Aaron Oldenburg. Oh, there's some sound coming in. Famous scientist, Dr. Makanochi, is dying of a mysterious illness. He asks you a gigantic favor to help him find the answers of life's mysteries, two life's mysteries, before he dies. If you answer all of my questions, I have a surprise for you. This is my first question. Is God a man or a woman? Brother. Please hurry back while I await your response. Library. Try the library. You spent hours in the library researching that guy's question. Finally, you found it. A book. A very promising title. You find the doctor's question in the index. And flip to the page. Okay. Game's now coughing at me. This is nothing but a series of scratches by some frustrated witch. She's like, I can't find what I want in this book. This is the page. It's gone. There are bite marks where the corner is torn out. We'll go to the zoo. No. Dog pound. That makes sense. Oh, welcome to the dog pound. It's, you know, Kim-Jong-Un or whatever his name is. He actually fed his uncle to hungry dogs. That's how they do things in North Korea. Is anybody not amazed by that? It's one of those things where you feel like the news has to be lying to you. Like, that's gotta be bullshit. It has to be bullshit that we're, like, tolerating a dictator who has live dog feedings of his own family. I mean, that's a joke, right? It's an actual joke. Please get back to me on this. Tell me if it's real. I have a question for you. Yeah. Are you the one that bit the book? Woman! Thanks. Have a nice day! Oh. We've clinched it. Go to the hospital. I don't like this map. It's a lazy drawing. And so is this one. You're back. Do you have answers for... He would sound like that. He's in fucking life support. Yes, I do. What is it? Woman. Never would have guessed that. Sorry, I have one more question. See, when I say to him, yeah, but it was the guy at the pound that told me. He's like, get out of here. Find me a real answer. Go back to the library. Who will be the next president of the United States? Please hurry back, it's gonna be Hillary. No, do I go to the library? Oh, I'll go to the auto repair shop, fuck it. Whoa! Ted Neely is a mechanic.
Hi there, Scotty. I like your video of Jesus Christ Superstar. I really didn't think much of that 2000 production.
Oh, I have a question for you.
Sure.
Who will be the next president?
Ted Neely.
I would check the library if I were you. Thanks.
Alright, have a nice day.
What a guy. I love Ted Neely. You spend some more hours in the library. Just you're about to give up, you find the answer in a book with a very promising title. Question, book, whatever, answer, I don't know.
This is the page.
It's gone, there's nothing but the mandrake root there. Why is there a wad of hair in the book? My guess is somebody had a little bit of too much of a good time with the book. Ha! My name's Dr. Merrick. I have a question for you. What is it, sugar? Who'll be the next president? It's gotta be Obama! Gabby Tremaine, who the fuck is that? Alright. You're back, do you have an answer for me yet? He's just gonna go, who the hell's that? Because that's what I fucking said. I guess it's a good thing I'm out of here. Do I have to Google this person, or is it just like the game being funny? Where is hell exactly? Can we even know this? Please don't. Why am I doing all these banal tasks for this loser? It's a banana. Why is there a banana in the book? Oh, shit. Okay, go to the grocery shop. Oh, it's Mr. Hooper's store. Well, no, Big Bird. When people die, they don't come back. Hey, I'm gonna give my drawing to Mr. Hooper. Where is he? That was the most tragic thing that ever happened on Sesame Street. Oh, except for when I was a kid. I swear there was an episode where one of the apartments or Mr. Hooper's store or something like caught fire. And they were all there the next morning and it was like the firemen were there and stuff. I'm not talking about the September 11 episode where the firemen were. I'm talking about when I was a kid. This is like... And since we had a bit of a delay in Sesame Street episodes, this would have been like from the late 80s maybe or something. Does anybody remember that? Because I've looked. I can't find any record of ever there being like a house fire on Sesame Street. But I swear it happened. There was also some romance subplot. You know, the blonde girls getting it on with like... You know, not getting it on at Sesame Street. You obviously don't see anything. But I still love that show. I have a question for you. Is there a hell or can it be found? It's this store, son! Yes, it's here. Oh no, he's... Right. I love it when games like preempt the joke I'm about to make. Hell is a grocery store with a fucking bitter old man serving you. Yes. I finished writing my book. I can't believe it. It's all about God and hell and Gabby Tremaine. I can't believe it, now I can die. Oh, I did... Hey! Oh! I was only just getting to know him, and now the game has snatched him away from me. That's almost as poignant as a real death. Can I play No. Why would I want to play this again? This game, look. No offense, Celtic Mudkip, but I don't think very highly of this title. No, I mean, I guess it's kind of interesting. It's in its own little way. Kind of cute and diverting, but I really wouldn't give it a very high rating. Will my hair continue to grow after I'm gone? Hairdresser! I'll try the hairdresser again. Howdy! Wait, they don't say howdy! Oh god! You know, if I were... To this game, they all just tell you to go to the library, but then when you go to the library, the book takes you elsewhere. It's gone! Bite marksman, so I go to the dog pound. And Kim Jong-Un says, I'm busy! I've got more family members to kill! Yes. And mysteriously, he just knows. I guess he would have, like, seen a lot of death, though, so he would know what happens to dead bodies. Alright. Goddammit, I need some time to be alone. One more question. Bold as fuck. I don't think I'm gonna be bothered playing another round of this piece of shit. It's a chicken drumstick. Oh, it's a... I was gonna go back to the hairdresser. Why is there a piece of fried chicken in the book? A paddle. I don't know. Where would I go? Where does a paddle come from? No. Wait, shouldn't there be like a river? So you go to like the guy who's got a boat? Seriously, what? Butcher? Ah, there. Oh, this game's pissing me off. I don't know where to go to find a paddle. I'll go back to the library. This is the page that's gone. Why is there a paddle? Okay, paddle. I'm feeling really stupid right now. Go to the Italian restaurant. Oh, shit. Okay, where have I not tried yet? High school? I really don't think they were trying with this drawing. Look at that face. Oh! Why would the paddle come from the high school? Is that like table tennis classes or something? Alright. One more question. Where? Bloody handprint. Ugh! The butchery. He's got the page! He tried to hide it from me. I'm on your game, Gandhi. It's Gandhi! Why is Gandhi working in a butchery? I'm so conflicted right now. Yes? Is there a hell and can it be found? No. Good luck. I'm a soldier. A soldier of peace. Oh, man. What is it? No. I finished writing my book. It's about boulders and hell and my hair. This game might be intentionally crappy, so by giving it a screw, maybe I'm just, like, failing to get the humor. Yeah, I can't say I think too highly of it. That was Last Requests. And, I'm sorry, Celtic Mudkip. You're probably being... No, wait a minute. Your message is probably being ironic. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be judgmental. Yeah, no, it's an okay. It's a webcam. They're not supposed to be that good, are they? I'm chewing gum, by the way. I'm trying to fight that face-chewing habit. Okay, yeah. Right, we're done. Last requests.